awhile that has to do with Ryan Suter and Zach Parise. Let's start with Parise, at least. The former Devils captain signed with the Minnesota Wild for 13 years, $98 million. He was born in Minneapolis, the 17th overall pick in 2003, 27 years old, 31 goals, 38 assists, 69 points last season. Career highs, 45 goals, 49 assists, 90.
What can only be described as news that sent shockwaves across the National Hockey League on Thursday. Ilya Kovalchuk announced his retirement from the NHL, from the New Jersey Devils, with 12 years and $77 million still left on his contract.
I think it's just, for me, looking at teams that was the most similar to what I'm used to, what I played throughout my career in New Jersey. St. Louis was one of the teams that was really interesting for me.
Yesterday, a big day. Big news coming out of the New Jersey Devils. Lou Lamoriello, general manager since 1987, three Stanley Cups, all that success for the Devils franchise with him as the general manager. He is stepping down at the age of 72. Ray Shero coming over from Pittsburgh.
Marvelous fans in New Jersey who filled the place all year. Ilya scores and gives them a final gift with 15 seconds left. Patrick Ilya.
Russia Vush, I know you know plenty.
He's a good-sized goaltender as far as height is concerned, a little bit light, but this guy has a terrific...
With our first selection in the 2017 entry draft, the New Jersey Devils are proud to welcome from the Halifax Mooseheads, Nico Hischier.
With the first pick overall, the New Jersey Devils are proud to select from the U.S. program, Jack Hughes.
Jack Hughes celebrating with his family. You guys talked about it. Perhaps at this point, not the most physically imposing. 5'10", 171, but he is dynamic, quick feet, quick hands.
Thank you. The New Jersey Devils are proud to select from Chicoutimi Center, Dawson Mercer.
So Dawson Mercer, we were just talking about him.
To be on the trade block for quite a while. So these are two guys who've been rumored to be on the trade block, going basically one for one, along with a 2023 third round pick going to the Pittsburgh Penguins. So hey, Pittsburgh picking up a draft.
I recently acquired and subsequently signed to a three-year contract goaltender Vitek Vanacek, who joins us from the Czech Republic.
Appreciate it, Andre. Good to see you. Thank you for joining us. Good morning, everybody. Just had to wait for Andre's daughter, who was trying to steal some screen time from our media availability this morning. So thank you for your patience. We're joined by recently signed forward Andre Palat. We're excited to have him join us in Jersey.
29 saves now for Stolarz, who's been very good in his return to New Jersey. Cross-ice score! Dougie Hamilton from Jesper Bratt. Devils lead!
A digital frontier. I tried to picture clusters of information as they moved through the computer. What did they look like? Ships, motorcycles. Were the circuits like freeways? I kept dreaming of a world I thought I'd never see.
Luke Hughes on the wraparound. He scores his first career NHL with a record 50 seconds.